Africa has asked me, as coordinator of its Committee of 10 on the Reform of the United Nations, to tell the world that we will stand united behind the Ezulwini Consensus and the Straits Declaration. We have reaffirmed the African position at the African Union Summit in Kigali in July, and we deeply frown at attempts to take down any positions through divide and rule policies reminiscent of the colonial era.